This is your ESPN Alamogordo Tiger Athlete of the Week Spotlight, brought to you by the Winner's Circle and NMSUA. This week's athlete is Kianna Kekahbah of Lady Tiger Basketball. Let's talk about this season. You've kind of taken on a bigger role this year. Has it been a lot of fun, you know, getting a lot more time out there on the court?
Definitely. I'm trying to work up, you know, prove myself and get more playing time.
What, during the offseason, I mean, were you working on that kind of stuff? I would have to think, especially your three-point shot, because you've been looking really good at that this year, have you?
Yeah, definitely. Over the summer, it was one of those things, hard work, trying to, you know, work on the things I needed to improve on just to get better for the season.
Were there any other parts of your game that you really focused on during the offseason you wanted to get better at?
Dribbling, definitely.
Yeah.
So
you're one of only three seniors on this team. What has that been like? Have you felt like you've needed to be in the leadership role at times throughout the year since you've been on this team for a couple of seasons?
Definitely, but I also think that there are other girls on the team that may have more experience that, you know, they can also take that role too.
Who got you into basketball? Who's the one that started you playing?
Definitely my mom. I think my entire family, they've backed me up, and so I think my mom, though.
Yeah. How long have you been playing basketball for?
I've been playing since I was at least 4 years old.
What have you enjoyed most about being a Tiger athlete?
Being with teammates, working on relationships with teammates, and working on my own, you know, my own skills and my own abilities, getting better.
Senior this year, are you excited for graduation? Are you nervous? Is it hard to believe it's almost here? Or?
Heck yeah, definitely. You know, constant reminder every single day, you know, senior year's almost over with, so you got to make the best of it.
So what's coming up after high school? Do you know where you're going to college yet?
I know where I would like to go, either Eastern New Mexico or somewhere in Virginia.
And do you know what you want to study in college yet, or still figuring that out?
I think I want to go into a social science, potentially a psychology.
How are you feeling like for the rest of the district season? Do you guys think you'll be able to compete with the teams this year in district?
Definitely. I think we have I think our toughest game will probably be Mayfield, but I know that we always start out strong. The season's definitely gone better than what everyone has expected it to, so I think we can go far in district.
All right. We wish you and the rest of the ladies good luck on the rest of the season, and congratulations on being Athlete of the Week.
Thank you very much.